The hot water tends to splash back due to the shallowness. Good for defrosting frozen foods in. Inexpensive. This is a nice over-the-sink basket strainer that I use to dry items like knives to protect their edges and measuring spoons which don't fare well in my DW. Size-wise, it's perfect for my use, but I doubt that it can hold a lot of veggies or do well straining pastas as it doesn't have enough depth and due to its rectangle design would be hard to pour items out of. I gave it 4/5 stars for the shallow depth and no locking option. Thanks for reading this review and I hope it's helpful. The nice thing about this is that it is not too large. It fits lots of fruits and veggies without taking up a lot of room. It's easy to wash fruit, defrost fish or even use it for a drying rack for silverware. It adjusts easily and is super light. I love having kitchen shortcuts, but the only problem is where to store them all. Person facepalming, but that's my problem, not yours. This is an affordable kitchen helper that will last. Click link in description for cheapest price now. Please subscribe to get updates.